Sit on right hand, speaking the Lord, as the apple of thine eye, and the shelter of thy wings, will thou shelter me from the face of the ungodly, which shall oppress me. Mine enemies have surrounded my soul. They have imposed themselves with their own path, their mouth has spoken pride. They have cast me out of now, circled me, and they have set their eyes, put the scans on the earth. They have taken me as my lion, ready for his face, my lion's wolf that dwelt in heaven. Arise, O Lord, overtake them and trip their heels. Deliver my soul from ungodly men, thy sword from the enemies of thy hand. O Lord, from thy fear, do thou separate them from the earth in their life. Deal with thy hidden treasures, let their belly be filled. They have satisfied themselves with swine and left the remnants to their babes. But as for me in righteousness, shall I appear before thy face. I shall be filled when thy glory is made manifest to me. Unto thee, O Lord, have I lifted up my soul. O my God, in thee have I trusted. Let me never be put to shame, let mine enemies laugh me to scorn. Yea, let none that way humbly be put to shame, let them be ashamed of their lawless of thy cause. Make thy ways, O Lord, known unto me, and teach me thy paths, lead me in thy truth, and teach me, for thou art God, my Savior. For in thee have I waited all the day long. Remember thy compassions, O Lord, and thy mercies, for they are from everlasting. The sins of my youth and my ignorance have been numbered out according to thy mercy being numbered on me. For the sake of thy goodness, O Lord, good and upright is the Lord, let the voice of love and the sin in the way. He will gather me in judgment, he will teach me his ways, all the ways of the Lord are mercy and truth. And to them that seek after his covenant and his testimony, for the sake of thy name, O Lord, be gracious unto my sin, for he is saved. Who is the man that feareth the Lord? He will set the law in the way which he hath chosen. His soul shall dwell among good things, and his seed shall inherit the earth. The Lord is the strength of them that fear him, and his covenant shall be manifested unto them. Mine eyes are ever toward the Lord, for he it is that will draw my feet out of the snare. Look upon me and have mercy on me, for I am not only begotten and poor. The afflictions of my heart are multiplied, bring me out from my necessities. Behold my lowliness and my soul, and forgive all my sins. Look upon my enemies, for they are multiplied, and with an unjust hatred have they hated me. Keep my soul and rescue me, let me not be put to shame, for I have hoped in thee. The innocent and the upright have pleaded unto me. I waited on thee, O Lord. Redeem Israel, O God, out of all his afflictions. Have mercy on me, O God, according to thy great mercy, according to the multitude of thy compassion, blot out my transgressions. Wash me thoroughly from my iniquity and perfect me from my sin. For I know my iniquity and my sins are before me against thee, only have I sinned and done this evil before thee, that thou mightest be justified in thy ways in the day of thy judgment. For behold, I was conceived in iniquities and sins in my mother bearing. For behold, thou hast loved truth to him, and secret things of thy wisdom hast thou made manifest unto me. Thou shalt speak of me with this, if thy back shall be made clean, thou shalt wash me, and I shall be made whiter than snow. Thou shalt meet in your joy and gladness, and ones that be humble, they shall rejoice. Turn thy face away from my sins, and blot out all my iniquities. Create me clean heart, O God, and do a right spirit within me. Cast me out of my presence, and take not the Holy Spirit from me. Restore me to joy thy salvation, with thy governing spirit establish me. I shall teach thy confess as thy ways, and God, who shall bring back unto thee. Deliver me from thy guiltiness, O God, thou God of my salvation. My tongue shall rejoice in thy righteousness. O Lord, thou shalt open my lips, and my mouth shall declare thy praise. For if thou hast desired sacrifice, I give with all my offerings, thou shalt not be pleased. A sacrifice unto God is a broken spirit, a heart that is broken and humble, God will not despise. Do good, O Lord, in thy good pleasure and desire, that the walls of Jerusalem be builded. Then shalt thou be pleased with the sacrifice of righteousness, the oblation, and homage offerings. Then shall they offer bullocks upon thine altar. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, both now and ever, and to the ages of ages. Amen. Alleluia, 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 glory to thee, O God. Alleluia, 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 glory to thee, O God. Alleluia, 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 glory to thee, O God. As thou didst share in the ways of the apostles and didst sacrify thy throne, thou didst find thine activity to be a passage to divine vision, O divinely inspired one. Wherefore, ordering the word of truth, thou didst suffer for the faith, even to the shedding of thy blood. O higher, O martyr, thou art lost. Entreat Christ God that our souls be saved. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. Thou didst ascend to the heights of the virtues. O prophet Moses, for which cause thou wast vouchsafed to behold the glory of God, and didst receive the grace-filled tablets of the law, and bearing within thyself the lineaments of grace, thou wast the honored boast of the prophets and the great mystery of piety. Both now and ever and unto the ages of ages. Amen. O Theotokos, thou art the true Lord, and hath blossomed forth for us the fruit of life. We may supplicate and intercede, O Lady, together with the holy apostles, that our souls find mercy. Blessed is the Lord God, blessed is the Lord day by day. The God of our salvation shall prosper soul in the way. Our God is the God of salvation. Holy God, holy mighty, hope immortal, have mercy on us. Holy God, holy mighty, holy immortal, have mercy on us. Holy God, holy mighty, holy immortal, have mercy on us. Glory to the the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, both now and ever, and to the ages of ages. Amen. Most Holy Trinity, have mercy on us, O Lord, by all our sins, all mass, pardon our iniquities. O Holy One, visit him all infirmities for thy name's sake. Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, both now and ever, and to the ages of ages. Amen. Our Father, who art in the heavens, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our debts as we forgive our debtors. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from the evil one. Amen. Illumine today the church glorified thee as the future of piety and confirmation of our things of glorious nobles. As thou hast boldness before the Lord, pray that of Christ, so much suffering one, that he preserve those who magnify and praise thee in perfect peace. Lord have mercy, 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 Lord have mercy. Lord have mercy, 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 Thou art all times and every hour in heaven and earth, Lord, worship and glorify Thee. O Christ, God, who art long-suffering, plenteous in mercy, most compassionate, love us the righteousness, mercy, and sinners, who call us all to salvation through the promises of things to come. Receive, O Lord, our prayers of the sovereign God, our life of thy commandments, sanctify our souls, make chaste our bodies, perfect our thoughts, purify our intentions, and deliver us from every sorrow, one pain. Compass us about to thy holy angels, the glory, and God, and by thy way, and may attain to the unity of faith, through the knowledge of thy unapproachable glory, who blessed our thoughts to the ages of ages. Amen. Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, both now and ever, and to the ages of ages. Amen. More honorable than the cherubim, and the unconfirmed and glorious than the seraphim, who without corruption gave us birth to God, Lord, the very faith of us, thee do we magnify. In the name of the Lord, Father, bless. Amen. O sovereign God, the Father Almighty, and Lord, the begotten Son, Jesus Christ, and thou, O Holy Spirit, one God, and one power, have mercy on me, a sinner, by the judgment which thou dost, save me, thine unworthy servant. For blessed art thou unto the ages of ages. Amen.
Приидите, поклонимся Цареве нашему Богу. Приидите, поклонимся, преподем Христу Цареве нашему Богу. Приидите, поклонимся, преподем самому Христу Цареве, Богу нашему. Боже, во имя Твое спаси имя и в силе Твоей судиме. Боже, услыши молитву мою, внуши глаголы в уст моих, я хочу жди восташа на меня, и крепче дискаша душу мою, и не предложишь Бога пред собою, всего Бог помогает мне, Господь заступник души моей, отвратит злая врагом моим, истину, истину, Твои потреби их, волю прошу Тебе, исповимся имени Твоему, Господи, яко благо, яко от всякие печали избавил меня и си, и на враги мои возре око мое, внуши Боже молитву мою, и не презри моления моего, вон мими услыши меня, во скорбе в печалью моей, смято всяк под глаз вражия, от служения грешнича, яко уклонишь на меня беззаконие, и во гневе враждовах уми, сердце мое смятеся во мне, и болезнь моя нападе на меня, страх и трепет приди на меня, и покрымет мое, кто даст мне крыло, яко голубине болящую почую, все удалився бегая, и водворився в пустыне, чая Бога спасающего меня от малодушия и от бури, утопи Господи, раздели языки, яко увидев беззаконие, привлекание во граде, днем и ночью его выйдет, и по стенам его беззаконие труд посреди его и неправда, и не оскуде от стопн его лихва и лесть, и плаще бы враг поносил мне, претерпел бы их уба, и аще бы ненавидя имя на меня влечего, укрыл бы вся от него, ты же человече равнодушный, владыка мой, знаемый мой, и же купно наслаждался, если со мной брашен, в дому Божию по дихом единомышлением, да придет же смерть на ня, и да снизут от живых, яко лукавство в жилище их посреди их, ад к Богу воззвав, и Господь услыши меня, вечера за утро и пополудни повем, и возвещу, и услышит глаз мой, избавит миром душу мою, приближающихся мне, яко во внозе бьяк со мною, услышит Бог и смирит я, сы прежде век, несть Бо им изменения, яко не боящийся Бога, прострел по своему воздеянию, отвернишь завет Его, разделившись от гнева лица Его, и приближившись сердца их, умякнувшись словеса их плачи и леет, и та суть стрелы, Возверзи на Господа печаль твою, и Той тебя припитает, не даст век молвы праведников. Ты же, Боже, изведешь я в стране осуществления, Божьей крови и чести, не приполовят дней своих, аз же, Господи, повали на тебя. Живые в помощи вышнего, в крови Бога Небесного во дворице, речет Господи, ли заступник мой си, прибежище мое, Бог мой повалю на него. Я буду избавить тебя от сети ловчей твои всем тежно, плечма своими осенит тебя, и под клей его надеешься, оружием обыдет тебя истинной гонью, боишься от страха ночного, стрелы летящего дни, от вещего дни приходящего, стрящая пест леса полуденного, падет от страны твоя тысяча, и тьма десную тебе, к тебе же не приближится, убачу очима твоими смотришь, и воздаяние грешников узреши. Я вот ты, Господи, упование мое, вышника положилось и прибежище твое, не придет к тебе зло и рано не приближится телеси твоему, яко ангелом своим заповесть тебе, сохраните тебя во всех путях твоих, на руках возьмут тебя, да никогда притнешь камень ногу твою, на аспида Василиска наступишь и поперешь льва из нее, яко на мя уповаю, избавлю и покрыя позна имя мое, воззовет ко мне, услыши его, сними из скорби, изму его и прославлю его, долготой дни исполню его и явлю ему спасение мое. Слава Отцу и Сыну и Святому Духу, и ныне призна, и тебе Бог, аминь. Аллилуйя, 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 слава тебе, Боже. Аллилуйя, 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 слава тебе, Боже. Аллилуйя, 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 слава тебе, Боже. Господи, помилуй, Господи, помилуй, Господи, помилуй. И нравом причастника, престолом наместник, апостолом быв, деяния обрел еси, богодухновение, видение восход, всего ради слова истины исправляй, и веры ради пострадал еси даже до крови, священномученичего вила, моли Христа Бога спастися душам нашим, слава Отцу и Сыну и Святому Духу, на высоту добродетелей восшел еси пророче Моисей, всего ради сподобился еси, видите славу Божию, скрижали благодатные, законы прият, и начертанием благодать в себе нося, и пророков был еси честная, похвала и благочестие, великое таинство, и ныне присно, и во веки веков. Аминь. Я понимаю дерзновение за премногие грехи наши. Ты и же от Тебе, родшегося, моли Богородица Дева, много бы может моление матернее по благосердию владыки, не презри грешных мольбы всечистая, я по милостив есть и спасти моги, и же и страдать от нас изволивый, скоро да предваряй мы щедроты Твоя, Господи, яко обнищакам зело, помози нам, Боже, спаси наш, слава ради имени, славы ради имени Твоего, Господи, избави нас, и очисти грехи наши, имени ради Твоего. Святый Боже, святый крепкий, святый бессмертный, помилуй нас. Святый Боже, святый крепкий, святый бессмертный, помилуй нас. Святый Боже, святый крепкий, святый бессмертный, помилуй нас. Слава Отцу и Сыну и Святому Духу, и ныне присно во веки веков. Аминь. Святая Троица, помилуй нас, Господи, очисти грехи наши, Владыка, прости беззакония наши, святые посети, исцели немощи наши, имени Твоего ради. Господи, помилуй, Господи, помилуй, Господи, помилуй. Слава Отцу и Сыну и Святому Духу, и ныне присно во веки веков. Аминь. Отче наш, и же иси на небесех, да святится имя Твое, да придет царствие Твое, да будет воля Твоя, яко на небесе и на земли. Хлеб наш насущный дашь нам днесь, и остави нам долги наши, яко же и мы оставляем должником нашим. И не веди нас в искушение, но избави нас от лукавого. Аминь. Лик пророческий с Моисеем и Аароном весельем днесь веселиться, яко конец пророчествия их на нас исполнися. Днесь сияет крест, им же нас спасла еси. Тех молитвами, Христе Боже, помилуй нас. Господи, помилуй, 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 иже на всякое время, на всякий час, на небеси и на земле поклоняемый, славим Христе Боже, долготерпеливый, многомилостивый, многоблагоутробный, же праведный, любя и грешный, милый, же вся зовы и по спасению, обещания ради будущих благ, сам, Господи, прими, и наших в части и молитвы, исправи живот наш к заповедям Твоим, души наши, освети телеса, очисти помышления, исправи мысли, очисти, избави нас от всяких скорби, зол и болезней, обради нас святыми Твоими ангелы, дополчением их соблюдаем и наставляем, и достигнем соединения веры и в разум преступной Твоей славы, яко благословен Еси во веки веков. Аминь. Господи, помилуй, Господи, помилуй, Господи, помилуй, слава Отцу и Сыну, Святому Духу, и ныне присно во веки веков. Аминь. Честнейшую Херувим и славнейшую без сравнения Серафим, без истления Богослова родшую, сущую Богородицу Тебя величаем. Мим Господним благослови, Отче. Аминь. Боже, Господи, силы все отвали, содетели же за милосердие беспрекладные милости Твои, единородного Сына Твоего, Господа нашего Иисуса Христа, и спаслава на спасение рода нашего, и честным Его Христом, рукописание грех наших растерзавы, и победил тем начало и власти тьмы, сам Владыка человеколюбче, прими нас, грешных благодарственные сия и молебные молитвы, и избави нас от всякого губительственного и мрачного предрешения, и всех озлобите нас и мучить, видимых и невидимых враг, приблади страху Твоему плоти наша, и не уклонись от лет наших, порисай помышления лукавствия, но любовью Твоей изви души наши, так Тебе всегда взирающий, и ешь от Тебе светом наставляемый, Тебе неприступного и пресносущного зрящего света, непрестанное Тебе исповедание и благодарение высылаем, изначальному Отцу, соединородным Твоим Сыном, и всесвятым и благим, и животворящим Твоим Духом, и непресное во веки веков.
Аминь. intercessions of the saints, may us sustain. Now, Lord, have clothed himself with power, and have girded himself through the intercessions of the saints,
Thank you.
Amen.
тем же закон пусть естественно быть во Христа, до веры упражнимся, пришедши же вере, уже вера естественно быть, ибо вы, Сына ли Божия, есть веру во Христе Иисусе, велись ты во Христа обвестися, во Христа пригостися, есть людей не велен, не есть равный свобод, не есть мужеский полный женский, сибо вы едино есте во Христе Иисусе, пащери вы Христовы, уба Авраам и семя есте, и по обетованию наследнице, глаголю же, в небе во время наследник, млад есть, ничем же лучше есть раба, Господь сей всех, но вот повелители и приставники есть даже до народа отча, так уже и мы, и в дар веком владим, стихиями веком мира порабощения, и даже среди кончина лета посла Бог Сына Своего Единородного, рождаемого от жены, бываемого законом, да вас искупит, да вас в сыновление воспримет.
Brethren, through faith the saints subdued kingdoms, worked righteousness, obtained promises, stopped the mouths of lions, quenched the violence of fire, escaped the edge of the sword, out of weakness were made strong, became valiant in battle, turned to flight the armies of the enemies, men and received their dead, raised to life again, and others were tortured, not accepting deliverance, that they might obtain a better resurrection. Still others had trial of cruel mockings and scourging. Yes, and of chains and imprisonment. They were stoned, they were sawn asunder, they were tempted, were slain by the sword, they were wandered about in sheepskins and goatskins, being destitute, afflicted, tormented, of whom the world was not worthy. They wandered in deserts and mountains, and in dens and caves of the earth. And all these, having obtained a good report through faith, did not receive the promise, God having provided something better for us, that apart from us they should not be made perfect. Therefore, we also, since we are surrounded by so great a cloud of witnesses, let us lay aside every weight and the sin which so easily ensnares us, and let us run with patience the race that is set before us, looking unto Jesus, the author and finisher of our faith. And to thy spirit, the only as in the first tone, the heaven shall confess thy wonders, O Lord, and thy truth in the congregation of saints.
Out went them and came together unto him, Jesus, when he came out, saw much people and was moved with compassion toward them because they were as sheep, not having a shepherd, and he began to teach them many things. And when the day was now far spent, his disciples came unto him and said, This is the desert place, and now the time is far past. Send them away, that they may go into the country round about and into the villages and buy themselves bread, for they have nothing to eat. He answered and said unto them, Give ye them to eat. And they say unto him, Shall we go and buy 200 penny worth of bread and give them to eat? And he said unto them, How many loaves have ye? Go and see. And when they knew, they say, 5 and 2 fishes. And he commanded them to make all sit down by companies upon the green grass. And they sat down in ranks by hundreds and by fifties. And when he had taken the 5 loaves and the 2 fishes, he looked up to heaven and blessed and brake the loaves and gave them to his disciples to set before them. And the 2 fishes abided he among them all. And they did all eat and were filled, and they took up 12 baskets full of the fragments and all the fishes. And they that did eat of the loaves were about 5,000 men. And straightway he constrained his disciples to go into the ship, to go to the other side before unto Bethesda, while he sent away the people.
Church assignment,
even what we're asked to do at church, even what we're not asked to do at church, even all of these different aspects of our life are so completely all-encompassing. Our relationships with our parents, our relationships with our children, on every level there is something to see in the life of faith. That God has ordained or allowed things, you know, the two basically powers of God. Either God ordains something to come about by his power, or he allows it also by his power. Now, why does God allow these things? Well, without free will, man could never really become God. It would be an impossibility for us to become like God if we didn't have the ability to also make mistakes. And likewise, those around us must have the ability to make mistakes in order that they may become God-like as well. But secretly or hiddenly, God is shaping and unfolding all aspects of our life. And it's this life of faith to see the hand of God secretly moving and arranging things. If there's one thing that we should take away from the life of the prophet Moses, it's that we should see the hand of God working in his life, revealing things step by step by step. I mean, at the beginning, he's questioning God about whether or not God picked the right person. And then, you know, within basically a matter of months, he's delivering all of the Hebrew people out of Egypt. It's just incredible. We should completely and utterly be in awe of this life, but at the same time, we should see in our own lives the little things that God asks us to do when we're honest at work, when we own up to a fault, when we forgive somebody, when we let somebody take advantage of us, when we turn the other cheek. Essentially, when we live the gospel, we should see the hand of God alive and at work in our life, that we may be sanctified, that we may become godlike. It's a beautiful thing to live the life of faith, to trust in the providence of God, to trust in the protection of the Most Holy Theotokos, to rely upon the intercessions of the saints. When we live like this, the stress, the anxiety, and the fear melt away from our lives. Providentially, God is moving and working and shaping things in our life that we may become holy, even as he is holy. May we see this beautiful life of faith, trust in God, the way that the prophet Moses was strengthened by God, his faith developed over time. May we too see the circumstances and situations in our life and the opportunities for us to grow our faith in God, knowing that he, being omnipotent, being all-wise, being all-powerful, uncircumscribable, came to just engage us in our lives because he's not limited any way, shape, or form. It's like nothing for him to participate in every aspect of our life, because he sees all things and all variations of all things that could ever come to pass. So too, let us trust the divine providence of God, and let us grow our life of faith, trusting in the circumstances in our life to bring forth great. Lord God, be all glory and honor, worship the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Let us say, all our souls, all our mind, let us say,
Chicago and Mid-America. May the Lord God remember this kingdom always, now and ever, and not to age of Charles. This land, those who serve in seats of civil authority and the armed forces, may the Lord God remember this kingdom always, now and ever, and not to age of Charles. The God protected Russian land and its Orthodox people, both in the homeland and in the diaspora. May the Lord God remember this kingdom always, now, and ever, and unto age of age, child. The sick, the suffering, the poor, the needy, those who are blessed to pray for them, unworthy though we be, unworthy be, those who are unable to be with us with the worthy cause. May the Lord God remember this kingdom always, now, and ever, and unto age of age, child. The Orthodox are part of this life, especially those who lie here and everywhere. May the Lord God remember his kingdom always, now, and ever, and unto ages of ages. You and all Orthodox Christians, may the Lord God remember his kingdom always, now, and ever, and unto ages of ages.
Thank you.
Father, before all ages, light of light, true light of true God. He got up not made accordance with the Father by the mouth of his name, who for us and for our salvation came down from heavens, and was incarnate of the Holy Spirit and the Virgin Mary, and became man, and was crucified for us under Pontius Pilate, and suffered and was buried and arose on the third day according to the Scriptures, and ascended into the heavens and stood at the right hand of the Father, and shall come again with glory to judge the living and the dead, whose kingdom shall have no end. And in the Holy Spirit, the Lord, the giver of life, who is in the Father, who with the Father and the Son together is worshipped and glorified this day by the prophets, in one holy God, the apostolic church, for the remission of sins, I look for the resurrection of the dead and the life of the age to come.
Sharing the ways of the apostles, and its occupying the throne, and its finite activities to be a passage to divine vision, O divinely inspired ones, therefore in the word of truth, that it suffers for the fading into the shedding of thy blood, O higher martyr God, be treat Christ God, that our souls be saved. What is the sin to the eyes of the virtues of prophet Moses, for which God Moses and Aaron. For the end of the prophecy have found fulfillment in us. Today the cross shineth forth, whereby thou hast saved us. Through the supplications of Christ, God have mercy upon us.
Thank you.
thy house, glorify them and return to the divine power, forsake us not of our hope in thee. With peace to thy world, to thy churches, to thy priests, to all those in civil authority, to all thy people, for every good gift and every perfect gift from above coming out from thee, the Father of lights, and unto thee do we send up glory, thanksgiving, and worship, to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and unto the age of ages.
Oh.
Grant that these may be your entering to the healing of those fallen bodies, to the averting of everything held down through the enlargement of the eyes and the heart, and the peace of the powers of my soul, perfect from the shame for all unto for the fullness of wisdom to be given by the hands, for the peace of thy mind is, and for the advance of thy kingdom, that being preserved by them, thy holiness, and now as you remember thy grace, and now that I give up for myself to put the unlasting side factor, and thus to exalt the power of this life, and hope of life eternally maintained, and for everlasting rest for the sound of those who confess with unceasing, and the delights of endless abundance of the only natural beauty of thy countenance. And thou art the true desire, and the honorable gladness of them that love thee, O Christ, our God, and all creation, and the day, and to the ages. Amen.
Благодарите Бога, царили Богоходители все, благодарю тебя во всех, я же мне всего дал благить, и причащение причинство за благодарящего и тайну. Молю во тебе блажи, что я пролюбчу, сомнила, как он тянется не твою твоей. Да, мы чувствуем здоровье, даже последний по моему Богу дыхание, достойно причащайте со святые твои, восставление веков и жизнь вечной, ты бы исти, я бы животный случай, за день пока не благодарит, и славу отсылаю, и святым духом, ныне и представим тебе, как они.
Without being humiling that delicious with them, I cried with consuming heavily. Bear me now to my grave, to a brother, and to them, to all my memories, and to all my dreams, my reins, my heart. Rear up the tones of all my sins, purify my soul, sanctify my thoughts, strengthen my substance together with my bones, and light in my simple five senses. Know that all of you, that your heart, that preserve and keep me, know your soul, prep to heed and word, purify funds and adorn me, make me come like you, understanding and enlighten me. Show me to be the dwelling place of thy spirit along your own, without patience and sin. That for me is thy will to the entry of communion every evil glory fashion. May clear this fire, as if it says I come to the all the saints, the commanders of the body of the soul, set forward and otherwise the cross souls. And further then, and with all pure mother, whose entreaties do thou accept my compassion Christ in me, thy servant child light, with all honor of our sanctification of good run and radiant to our souls, and he is God and Master, the Son of glory as is meet every day.
Скоро, конечно, знаю об оставлении грехов, будет же мне благодарение сие, в радость ради веселья. Страшное же второе пришествие Твое, с подобием греха, за праведницу, слава Твоя, молитвам Пречистая Твоя Матери, Ты и Святых.
О, мой слой, Лерит, Ты, Ты, мой слой, Ты, мой дракон, Слово, мой health, protection, refuge, consolation, my joy, I thank you that thou hast such me home and worthy, to be a partaker of the most pure and precious, the most pure body and precious blood of thy Son. And thou who gave us birth to the true life, to thy life, the spiritual eyes in our heart. Thou who gave us birth to the source of immortality, reviving healing, dead and sin. Thou who art the Lord and compassionate, Mother of the merciful God, have mercy on me, and grant me compunction, keep me from my heart, in humility of my thoughts, and recall my thoughts from captivity, and thou save me until thou hast breath to receive out condemnation, the sanctification of the most graciously healing of the soul and body, and grant me tears and repentance and confession that I may him, and glorify all the days of my life, the blessed and most glorious I've done to the ages. Amen.
Меня включаешь раба твоего владыка по благу своему с миром, яповеди соучим мои спасения твое, и все готовы пред лицем всех людей, света откровения веков и славы людей, только Израиля. Святый Божий, святый крепкий, святый бессмертный, помилуй нас. Святый Божий, святый крепкий, святый бессмертный, помилуй нас. Святый Божий, святый крепкий, святый бессмертный, помилуй нас. Слава Твоей Сыну, Святому Духу, ныне песня во веки веков. Аминь. И святая Твоя, помилуй нас. Пусть увидит грехи наши, владыка, прости беззакония наши. Нашей имени Твоего ради. Господи, помилуй, Господи, помилуй, Господи, помилуй. Слава Отцу и Сыну и Святому Духу, и Небесной во веки веков. Аминь. Отче наш, уже и сильный небесе, да святится имя Твое, да придет Царствие Твое, да будет воля Твоя на небесе и на земле. Хлеб наш насущный, дашь нам вниз, и остави нам долги наши, як уже не оставляем должником нашим. И не веди нас во искушение, но избави нас от лукавого.
Grace shining forth in the mouths of the people, like a woman in the universe, and dispense to the world, for his own, covered us, now standing showing us the heights of humility. Working by the ways of Father God, for us to see the Lord, Christ our God, to save our souls. Both now and ever and down to the ages of ages, Amen. O protection of Christians, if now be put to shame, O mediation of the Creator and failing. Disdain not the salvation voices of sinners, but be thou quick, O Government, to help us in faith granted thee. Hasten to intercession, speak thou to make supplication, thou with the seven protect, O faith, O ghost, them that honor thee.
Слава Отцу и Сыну Святому Духу, имени Христа, великий Бог. Аминь. Господи помилуй, Господи